In terms of leadership, he's right up there because he was always leading from the front. He was actually doing everything that you would want the players to do, and he didn't want to do anything that he want the players to do that he wouldn't do himself. So leading from the front, leading by example was his way. And as you said, very cool under pressure.